friends, today I am going to tell you how you can blur an image online. First of all, you need to open google.com and you need to type in blur image. Scroll down and open this link befunky.com. I will share this link in the description of this video as well. Now you just need to click on get started. This is my earlier image which I have blurred. I will click on start new. I will click on this, open, and click on computer. I will choose my photo only. This is my photo. I will choose this, and you can see it's showing blur. I can increase and decrease, like you can see I am increasing, and 17%. If I make it 100%, then it will show like this. I will make it like this, 43%, and I will click on apply. I can crop it, resize it, rotate it, and do all other changes from here, and I will just click on this save on computer. Save on JPG format. I am saving it. You can choose any format. The photo is saved. You can see this photo is blurred. So it is very easy. You can also do it, and in case you face any problem, just comment below and I will give you quick resolution. If you like this video, just hit on the like button, friends, and subscribe my channel. Thank you. Bye bye and take care.